Virginia buttonweed is another troublesome weed that we get in late summer here on the coastal plain. And Virginia buttonweed is especially difficult to deal with because it clumps so heavily. Virginia buttonweed has these leaves that are opposite each other. They do not have petioles, but the real tell on Virginia buttonweed is this white four-petaled flower that comes up. And as you can see, Virginia buttonweed can have a very yellow leaf. It can also have a dark green leaf. Both of those are healthy plants. This particular weed will not respond to pre-emergent herbicides at all. You have to use a post-emergent herbicide. You can use one of the sulfonylureas of ureas, or you can use one of the three-way herbicides that contain 2,4-D, Mecoprop, and Dicamba. So we'll spray this. This weed can even spread with a piece of the stem that falls on the ground somewhere. So we'll visit this in a couple of days and see how well we did with this particular product. I'm spraying it with one of the three-way herbicides, happens to be called Weed Free Zone. A few days ago, we sprayed this Virginia buttonweed with Weed Free Zone, which was one of the three-way component herbicides. It has been cool, it has been overcast, and we had the torrential rain from Hurricane Sally. So this herbicide has taken a long time to take effect and do anything to this weed. But as you can see now, after 4 days, it has finally begun to turn the weeds brown. And then you can see that the foliage has started to shrivel. So as I had said before, you can use the sulfonylureas on it, or you can use one of the three ways that we talked about. Celsius is an excellent herbicide to use on Virginia buttonweed. However, you are not going to be able to take care of Virginia buttonweed with one application. It's going to take multiple applications, and you might try a combination of several of those different products. Be sure you read the label when you're using these herbicides. There are subtle things that can happen, and you need to make sure that you are well familiar with the product that you're using. The herbicides that I've talked about are herbicides that you can purchase locally here in Brunswick County, North Carolina. They are herbicides that do not require you to have a license, a pesticide license, to purchase or use, and they can be used on all of the warm season turf grasses that we typically use here in this county, and those would be Bermuda, Centipede, St. Augustine, and Zoysia. So once again, hopefully this information will help you deal with Virginia buttonweed. It's a very common weed here. And until our next walk, go pack.